गुड मॉर्निंग ऑल ऑफ यू, आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन। वेलकम बैक यू ऑल इन आवर मैथमेटिक्स क्लास। एज यू ऑल नो दैट वी आर ऑन द चैप्टर नंबर 7, लीनियर इक्वेशन इन वन वेरिएबल। राइट, कम टू द एक्सरसाइज 7.1। इन एक्सरसाइज 7.1 आई हैव ऑलरेडी डिस्कस विद यू द क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 एंड नाउ कम टू द क्वेश्चन नंबर 2। सॉल्व द फॉलोइंग इक्वेशन एंड वेरीफाई योर रिजल्ट। यू हैव टू सॉल्व द फॉलोइंग इक्वेशन एंड वेरीफाई योर रिजल्ट। Part A, B, C, D, E, F, I have already discussed with you in the last class. Now, today I will start from Part G. In Part G, you are having a 9 in bracket y minus 8 equivalent to the 9. First of all, you have to solve this equation, then verify your result. 9 multiplied by y is 9y. 9 multiplied by 8 is 72. In the mid, you are having the minus sign, place minus sign. Is equal into the 9. So 9y is equal into the 9 plus 72. When I shift the minus 72 from the LHS to the RHS, it will become the positive. Okay, so 9y is equal into the 9 plus 72. 9y is equal into the 81. 9 plus 72 is 81. So 9y is equal into the 81. Y is equal into the 81 divided by 9. 9 आपके पास मल्टीप्लीकेशन में LHS में, when I shifted to the RHS, वो डिवाइड में चेंज हो जाएगा। 81 डिवाइडेड बाय 9, 9 वन जा 9, 9 नाइन जा 81, राइट? सो y इज इक्वल इन टू द 9। नाउ यू हैव टू वेरीफाई, यू हैव फाइंड द वैल्यू ऑफ y, y इज इक्वल टू 9। नाउ यू हैव टू वेरीफाई दैट योर आंसर इज करेक्ट और नॉट। फॉर दिस वी हैव टू डू वेरीफिकेशन। Make two columns, one for the LHS and second one for the RHS. Left hand side and RHS. Right hand side. In LHS you are having the 9y minus 8. Right? In RHS you are having the 9. Now put the value of y which you have find. 9 bracket 9 minus 8. First of all solve the LHS, then come to the RHS. 9 minus 8 is 1. So 9 multiplied by 1 is 9. Right? In RHS you are having a 9, 9, 9, 9. So here the LHS is equal into the RHS. 9 is equal into the 9. So your solution is correct. So y is equal into the 9 is the solution of 9y minus 8 is equal to the 9. I hope it is clear to all of you. Now come to the h part. In h part you are having the 7x plus 6 equivalent to the 5 in bracket x minus 3 plus 3. Right? First of all solve this equation. 7x plus 6 equivalent to the 5 multiplied by x. First of all open the bracket. Jab hum bracket open karenge to 5 ko x se multiply karenge. 5x. 5 multiplied by 3 is 15. In mid we are having the minus sign, to put the minus sign. Plus 3. Right? Now, put the like terms in one sides. Like terms जो है हम वन साइड ले आएंगे सारी। 7x minus 5x. This 5x will become the minus 5x when I shift it from right hand side to the LHS side. In right hand side 5x is of positive. Now it will become negative when I shift from RHS to the LHS. Is equal into the minus 15 plus 3. This plus 6 I shift from LHS to the RHS, it will become negative. So 7x minus 5x is equal into the 2x is equal into the minus 15 plus 3, it is equal into the minus 12 minus 6. Right? So 2x is equal into the minus 18. Minus minus will become the plus. 12 plus 6 is 18. Minus ka sign is liya aega because 12 is greater and it is having minus sign. So x is equal into the minus 18 divided by 2. This 2 will become divide mein change ho jayega. Here multiplication mein hai LHS mein. So when I shifted to the RHS, it will become in divide. Divide mein change ho gaya. So 2 ones are 2, 2 nines are 18. So x is equal into the minus 9. Right? Now you have to verify that your answer is correct or not. For this you have to do the verification. Verification. Make two columns, one for the LHS and second one for the RHS. In LHS, you are having the 7x plus 6. In RHS, you are having the 5x minus 3 plus 3. First, you can solve the LHS, then come to the RHS, then solve RHS. One by one, you can solve. So, put the value of x. X is minus 9 plus 6. 7 9s are 63, minus 63 plus 6. Minus 63 plus 6, plus minus minus ho jayega aapke paas. Toh kitna reh jayega? Minus 57, right? Now, solve to the solve RHS. 5x, first of all, bracket open karenge. 5x minus 15, 5 to the 15 plus 3, right? 5x minus 15 plus 3, it is equivalent to the minus 12. Now put the value of x here, x is minus 9, minus 12, 5 9s are 45, minus 45, minus 12, it is equal to the minus 57, here also minus 57. So LHS is equivalent to the RHS, minus 57 is equal to the minus 57, right? So, we can say that x is equal to minus 9 is the solution of x plus 6 equal to the 5 in bracket x minus 3 plus 3. I hope it is clear to all of you. Now come to the I part. In I part, you are having the 7 minus 3m plus 2 minus 5m equal into the minus 4. First of all, you have to solve this equation. 7 plus 2, right, minus 3m minus 5m is equal to the minus 4, right? 7 plus 2 is 9, minus 3m and minus 5m, it is equal to the minus 8m, equivalent to the minus 4. Now, minus 8m is equal to the minus 4. Shift this 9 from LHS to the RHS, it will become negative, right? So, minus 8m is equal to the 9, minus 4 minus 9 is equal to the minus 13. So, cut the minus don't both sides, we are having the minus sign, minus to minus cut ho gaya. M is equal to the 13 upon 8, right? M aapke, 8 aapke paas in LHS mein multiplication mein tha, when I shift it to the RHS, wo divide mein change ho jayega. So M is equal to the 13 upon 8. This is the answer. Now you have to verify that your answer is correct or not. For this, you have to do verification. Make two columns, one for the LHS and one for the RHS, right? In LHS, you are having 7 minus 3m plus 2 minus 5m minus 4 in you are having in RHS. First of all, solve this. 7 plus 2 minus 3m minus 5m. 7 plus 2 is 9, minus 3 and minus 5 is minus 8m. Right, now put the value of m. 9 minus 8 multiply by 13 upon 8. Right, 8 ones are 8, 8 ones are 8. So 9 minus 13 is equal to the minus 4. In RHS, you are having the minus 4. So here the LHS is equivalent to the RHS. So minus 4 is equal to the minus 4. So M is equivalent to the 13 upon 8 is the solution of 7 minus 3M plus 2 minus 5M equivalent to the minus 4. I hope it is clear to all of you.